cheering you all. Well, we're here for Violette and this lovely gathering to celebrate her and to thank her, really. I'm so grateful. And as last year, I asked everybody to join me with a round of applause for these ladies and gentlemen here. And everybody in the military, past and present, we are so grateful. And for those who have passed, we will never, ever forget you. So can we all have a round, can we have a round of applause, please? Thank you so very much. Rosemary and I want to thank Virginia. So this is a special song for you, Virginia. And we want to thank you every year. So this is from Rosemary, really. I'm singing it for you. And we want to thank you for coming every year. And it's such an honour to meet you. And you do so much work, all to do with Born Free and the foundation. So it was only right that we have the John Barry music, even if I don't sing it. Even if I didn't sing it, the John Barry music on its own is beautiful. So this is for you. Okay, Paul. So I watched the film the other night. That music, even if I don't sing it, it's beautiful.
Born free as the wind blows, as free as the grass grows, born free to follow your heart. Live free. Beauty surrounds you.
I love the sign there.
The world still astounds you. Each time you look at a star. Stay free when all walls divide you. You're free as a roaring tide. So there's no need to hide. Born free, and life, it's worth living. But only worth living, 'cause you're born free. Stay free when no walls divide you. You're free as a roaring tide, so there's no need to hide. Born free, and life is worth living. But only worth living, 'cause you're born free.
Thank you. And of course, it's quite fitting, actually, because we were only talking about this in the hotel, I think, last night, Fred and Don, that, you know, people born after 1945, for the most part, we were born free because of these fantastic people. You know, I wouldn't be able to do what I absolutely love now, singing to you guys, if it wasn't for these amazing people. So thank you all, and thank you, Violette, wherever you are. So this next one, I think, is for my Rosemary. Thank you, Rosemary. Thank you. Love my telephone box. This is for you, my darling. All your hard work. Thank you so much.
That certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz. Oh, and a nightingale sang in bar. where. I may be right, I may be wrong, oh, but I'm perfectly willing to swear that when you turned and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square.
I love this story, it's so romantic, isn't it?
The moon that lingered over London town, oh, puzzled noon, he wore a frown. How could he tell we two were so in love? The whole damn world seemed upside down. Streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair. And as we kissed and said good night, oh, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. When dawn came stealing up all golden blue to interrupt our rendezvous, I still remember how you smiled and said, was that a dream or was it true? Homeward steps were just as light as the tap dancing feet of a stair, like an echo far away, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I know, 'cause I was there that night in Berkeley Square.
Okay, now we've got to finish with this one, and you've all got to sing along with me. This is my last one today, and it's another Dame Vera Lynn, God bless her. And probably her most famous song. So over to you, Paul.
Sunny day.
song, isn't it? Thank you, Rosemary. Thank you for your telephone box. Naughty girl.
Lovely. Well, a million thanks to you, Ruby. Thank you very, very much. Absolutely. And, of course, to Paul. He was wonderful as well. And now we have the...